vault of stellar curios.
Visual identification confirmed.
Dalek Prime entering the command deck.
Prepare forward squad for boarding. Frontal assault begins in 15 rels.
What is it, Mr. Smith? What do you want?
I say, you soon. I'm going somewhere without you this time. Hopefully. Oops. So don't bother trying to follow me, fish dog. What do you think, K9?
No, didn't think so.
I'll see you later.
Head secured on Gallifrey! Soon we will overcome their security systems!
Our forces must spread out through the capital! Locate and shut down the transduction barriers! Gallifrey must fall to the Daleks!
Alert! Alien time vessel materializing!
Dalek access codes recognized! The machine is carrying the survivors of the Architect's spearhead! Report!
I have recovered the transference crystal from the Doctor!
Was the Doctor on Architect when Extra Prime collided?
Insufficient data!
The Doctor must not be allowed to
ain't I? I thought I'd already just stay at home. You're one stupid dog, you know that. I'm not here because I saw someone in the sewers. Yes, I know. I'm in someone else's home. Now shut up. Oh, do shut up, ain't I? Thank you. Now, if the Daleks are truly here, they have to be very, very somewhere, don't they? Well, they have to be somewhere. Well, they have to be somewhere, don't they? Now, if you don't mind, do shut up. Thank you very much. Goodbye. I think I just found the Daleks.
They're underground.
Of course they are underground. Why wouldn't they be?
This is the one referred to as the Doctor. Feed information to Dalek Time Controller. Dalek Time Controller receiving.
Simply to propagate your endless war against it.
Finally.
Of course, once time is resetted to your grand design, we won't know it was ever any different.
Identity confirmed. This is our greatest enemy, the Time Lord, the Doctor. He must be exterminated! Now! Now! He is our greatest enemy! He must die! There are spatio-temporal imperatives we must obey. Any deviation could mean the failure of our mission. But the Doctor's presence in this time zone was not foreseen. We do not know what his purpose is here. We cannot risk destabilizing events. Our imperatives are to recapture Patient Zero and locate the viruses. But the Doctor will attempt to impede our imperatives! The Doctor is resourceful. We must use that resourcefulness. For now, he must be kept alive. Very well.
What are you doing here? I thought you said you were missing.
Okay, ain't I? I don't know anything, do I? Get used to it.
Okay.
You know what? You are very annoying. Now do manage to shut up for 20 minutes. About two.
Readings indicates that the timing mechanism on your cryogenic capsule has been impaired by natural corrosion. All other systems are currently operating at 72% capacity. Report on your functional status. Internal assessment indicates that this unit is currently operating at 98% efficiency. That is acceptable. What is the status of the mission? Phase 1 is complete. Conditioned humans are still displaying signs of instability, but will soon succumb to total Dalek control.
The Doctor's presence has been detected, and primary procedures have been instigated. The Doctor has been isolated and his options minimized. Phase 2 can now commence.
What is the status of our forces?
3 Dalek units are fully operational. 2 have perished. I am about to attempt revivification of the last. Your functional status?
I
report! Report!
I cannot see!
Assess extent of your visual impairment.
Internal assessment indicates that visual impairment is irreversible. This unit accepts that this level of capability falls below accepted functional parameters. Immediate extermination requested.
Request granted. Exterminate!
Yes, Kyla, a mirror universe. You're not the Doctor, can I ever use a mirror you? Two shadow. The Daleks are underground, so I've got to find a way to blow the underground up and stop their plans. But unfortunately, I don't know how. How can I tell me? Stopping the Daleks now. Maybe I should stop them. Or I have to keep one of them. I don't see it, bitches. Right, let's just stop them by now. Right. I'm going back home.
You know why you have been summoned?
I am one of two things. You must decide which.
Explain.
I am the only survivor. Either I am a traitor and must be exterminated, or I am the only one with the knowledge to save us.
And which are you? Traitor or savior?
It is for you to judge.
Why did you allow the humans to imprison you?
They disabled my self-destruct mechanism. I had no choice but to live.
You should have died fighting. Those were your orders.
You should have given me better orders.
Why did I not have better orders?
Silence!
I have had no orders for 100 years. Where were my orders?
I order you now to be silent! Why did you prevent the woman's extermination?
I do not know.
You must know answer!
Evelyn Smythe. She is the only one. Was the only.
Explain!
The only one left alive whom I could respect.
You respect the Daleks and no others.
I obey.
All other races are inferior. They must be destroyed.
I obey. Am I traitor or savior?
Perhaps you are both. Do you know how to save the Daleks?
The reason for our destruction. It is an error in ourselves. We cannot succeed.
Can you correct the fault?
Yes. but I think I am insane. Yes, you are insane. You have knowledge a Dalek like you should never have. You should conform, but do not conform. Exterminate me. First, you will save the Dalek race. Give us all the knowledge you have acquired. Then you will be allowed to die. My only will is to serve the Daleks. Can I be trusted? We shall see. Bring the doctor and the woman here and exterminate them. I obey.